Number one, put God first.
You know, say sometimes God put you in a position to put you in a position. Lord God Almighty, I say sometimes God put you in a position to put you in a position. When Joseph's brothers came up against him, and they tried to kill him because of his dream, because of envy, and because of grateful and bad mind, Joseph was put in that position because God had bigger and better plans for him. So sometimes God put you in a position to put you in a position, because literally Joseph's brothers knew that when they sell Joseph, Lord God Almighty, enough for we then sell. Enough for unun and the life they sell. Enough time people sell you. And when they think about them and do you, they don't know. So God could turn it around for your good. When Joseph's brothers came up against him, and they sold him, they never knew. So God had better plans for Joseph. God had bigger plans in store for Joseph. They never know, say God put him in a position to put him in a position. Because they didn't know that Joseph was would become the next governor over the land of Egypt. Mighty God of Daniel. They never know, say God was going to do a 360 turn around and work everything in Joseph's favor. That's the same way with you and I. A lot of the times the enemy try to get rid of us. The enemy try to drag us down. The enemy try to destroy us. The enemy try to kill us. The enemy try to bury us. And the enemy not know, say God, I got to do a 360 turn around and work out everything in our favor. In your favor.
Perfected Faces makeup artist Candy, the best makeup artist, will make you into a princess for a wedding, prom, or any event you want to look fabulous.
In the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things are to focus you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.